Okay, so there's a short video on anybody looking at business planning or getting the right things done in the next month, few months, quarters, 12 months, however you're looking at your planning. And this goes for people that are also doing a 12-month strategic view or winging it in doing a 30-day or monthly or quarterly view as well. So the same principle applies. As with all mine, from a 12-month objective, if I'm working on business planning and action, 12-month view will be broken down into quarterly objectives. So when we get from the quarterly objectives, they'll be broken down into month one, two, and three actions. From there, we'll look at month one, and in those actions, how am I going to plan those actions in across the week? So week one to four for the first month, and then also how am I going to plan those week one actions into my daily? So Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, optional, because I have, or we all have, our day jobs to do. So they need to be planned in to ensure execution. This is where a lot of businesses fail in their planning and strategic implementation, is because we don't allocate the time to get the jobs done. So this is just a very, very brief look at in saying make sure you've got your complete alignment, and you can enter in at any level. So if you've got your strategic view, break down quarterly, monthly, weekly, daily, or even if you're coming in at the month, I'm going to look at my next 30 days. Right, great. There's my next 30-day actions or objectives. Then I need to do these actions per week, and I need to do these actions every day. This is something I do in my 30-day fire up mastermind groups. And again, the 12-month business planning and action, I do those from a masterclass point of view and also from a business mentoring and strategic programs. So this does make the difference in implementation, because you are allocating it, and that's why I call it the waterfall of accountability. As I say, most businesses won't do this because the day job and the distractions come in. You need to get into that habit of planning in on a daily basis, but it is completely aligned of what you completely aligned to what you're looking at, whether it's 30 day, whether it's quarterly, 6 month, or 12 month.